Hey, who let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Touch him, and it's Plasma City!
Oh, gosh. You didn't have to yell. Why did he have to yell?
Hey, man.
I can't hear you. La, 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You are? So you understand my sensitivities?
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just needs a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is in good hands.
Racing, buddy. Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh. Incoming message from the boss.
Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choo-choo bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face, or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's bad feng shui. Ahem. Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a write-up!
Don't worry. The boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might intercept some stray transmissions